Hi you guys, it's Kahana and we are back at Ford of Upland. And today we're gonna be walking through my favorite four-door, the Ford Bronco Outer Banks.
Let's check it out.
I like how Bronco is just like statement on there. It looks just like a really strong car, you know? Look at me compared to these wheels. Hate to break it to you guys, but these wheels and these rims don't come with the car. They're an add-on, but you should add them on because look how sick they look. Personally, really like the design of this logo. Gives kind of a beachy Californian kind of feel, which I personally love. If you have the key in your pocket, you could just push to unlock or push to lock and it'll lock your car. So we have a place for your spare tire right here. And then what's really, really cool about this four-door, not like one of those like typical SUVs that you have to like lift up and then the springs get all rusty and then sooner or later it gets too rusty and then it hits your head. This one is just real easy. You just open it up like this. Here, you can talk to your Ford services about adding like a grill or stuff like that if you're a camper like me. And then you have this that props it up. Ta-da. You can put your pups back here. I know they'd have a great time. And then speaking of outdoorsy stuff, you have a 12 voltage sort of scenario right here. If you want to plug in like a radio or something like that. And then these, I don't know what those do. Anyways, let's move on. Let's check out the interior. We've had enough of the exterior. You have your charging station over here. Yeah, just first glance, I like these seats. Very comfy. Give it a go. Ooh, super easy for navigation, phone, Bluetooth, stuff like that. And then over here, you have all of your AC controls, all of your heat and stuff like that. Oh my gosh, the AC's on really high and it feels really nice. So if you're in the driver's seat, you get to control everybody's window with this little panel right here. And you just push up and down. Cool. I like that. Because you're gonna wanna have this because it switches the terrain modes for your car to be better suited to whatever you're doing, wherever you're going. And then for a nice added little Ford Bronco touch, we have the embellishments right here. We have the little brandings, the little Bronco, the little thing right here. Very cute. And then if you see right here on the driver's side and on the passenger side, you are gonna have these handles that make it really, really easy to get in when you're using that little bar at the bottom. And there's also one right here. So especially for when you are going through some rugged terrain, passenger can hold on to these two, and then driver can hold on to that as well while they're driving, making it really easy and safe. I'm gonna rev the engine. Oh, that was loud. Okay, that's enough. All right, before I let you guys go, I really wanted to show you guys the key and the headlights. So So to lock, we have that. And to unlock, we have that. Woo! And a friend. I really like how these lights look. Take a nice look at this key. We have the nice Bronco logo on the side as well. Thank you so much for watching my review of the Ford Bronco Outer Banks. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions, leave a comment. Other than that, thanks for watching. Bye.